What's going on, guys? This is Tamia and I am back with another Canva tutorial. This time I'm going to show you guys how to create a QR code inside of Canva. Now, usually when I see these QR codes, they're typically on flyers or it's something that people are promoting and they want to lead you to a particular site. And so they create these QR codes and they put them on different flyers and different documents. And so what I want to do is I want to show you how you can create a simple QR code. It's not actually difficult to create at all, and you can use it for pretty much anything that you want to promote. And lately I have actually been seeing these QR codes like inside of restaurants. So instead of having a menu that you can read off of now, usually when I go inside of restaurants, you can actually like take a picture of the QR code, which is sometimes like on a marquee, and you can take a picture of it and just go directly to the menu on the website of the restaurant. So I find that to be quite convenient, and it's actually a little bit different than the usual, but that's how I see QR codes being created today, which is by, you know, restaurants, and they're using them a lot, and I guess it's saving them a lot of space in terms of not bringing out a ton of menus. So I'm going to show you how you can create one of these QR codes on a flyer or however it is that you want to use it. It's actually quite simple. So now if you are already logged into Canva and you have a blank page up, well, I actually have this page right here and I'm going to show you how this is done. If you look over to the left side of the screen, you're going to see all the different icons from element, upload, text, you see starred, logos, and if you look all the way down to the bottom, which is right here, you see more and you see these three dots. So I'm just going to show you right now, if you click on this, what you will find is that it takes you to these apps and integrations. So you have apps such as the Google Drive, you have Emoji, you know, Pixels, and you also see right here where you have the QR code. So now this is very simple. What you want to do is you want to have an actual link already prepared so that you can create this QR code. So let's just say, for example, you want this QR code to lead to a particular link on your website. Then you want to have the actual page that you want people to go to. So I'm going to use a page inside of my blog to be able to show you guys how to do this. So I'm just going to go right here where I have in the notes, and I'm just going to take a copy of this already because this is what I will be using. And I have that copy that I've just taken. And so what I'll do is I'll go ahead and click on QR code. And what it's going to do is it's going to open up this page right here, and it says add a URL and we'll create a QR code for you to add to your design. It says people can scan the QR code to reach the URL. So that's what you want to do. You want to have the actual web link or the URL. So I am going to put it right here and I'm just going to copy it. And once you put your link here, it's going to automatically generate a code. So I'm going to go ahead and click generate code. And once you've created it, you see already that it's popped over here on this page. So if you have a design already that you're working on inside of Canva, it's best to already have it open, of course, because it's going to automatically just pop it onto your design. So you can make this as small or as big as you want, and you can just move it over to the side, wherever it is you want to put it. And I'm just going to move this down a little bit so you guys can actually see how this is. I'm going to delete that and I'm just going to move this down. And then I'm going to put it right here. And then I'm going to actually type this in because I'm going to need some more text. So I will actually go up to the top right here. I'm going to add this. And what I'm going to do is I'm going to put so that people know what to do, because oftentimes if you don't tell people what to do, they don't know what to do. So you can just easily write scan QR code, or you can just easily put like scan code. So I'll just put like scan code here and it'll be easy for people to see, and then they'll know what they need to do. So I will move this down just a little bit right here. I'm going to move this QR code up some, And 9 times out of 10, people have seen this code, even if they've never even used it, but at least they know what it's for. And so if you put it right here, scan code, then it's, you know, easy for people to follow along. So guys, that's pretty much it. That's how you can create a QR code inside of Canva. All people need to do is just scan it with their phone. And what happens is it will bring up this particular website. So of course, if I have this image right here on my blog page, then of course, if I'm promoting blog magic or, you know, any type of promotions or sales, then I can easily just add this to my blog page, or I can even have it go directly to this flyer page if I have created this on a maybe like a website or something like that. So that's easy. That's pretty much how it's done. It's really simple. It only takes like less than 60 seconds to do it. And that's how you create a QR code inside of Canva. So guys, if you are constantly watching, you know, Canva tutorials, or you're looking for ways to use Canva, then I create a lot of videos every single week right here, you know, on how to grow your business. And Canva is like my favorite tool. So I love using this tool to design all type of graphics for my business. So make sure that you check out more videos that I have here on the side. Check them out, get some info, and guys, give me a thumbs up if you like this video, and make sure that you come back to watch more Canva tutorials. All right, guys, thanks for watching, and I'll see you on the next video.